Alright, buddy. Alright, so here we go. We'll move this butt over just a little bit. So this is a soft brush, what we use to paint them up with. You'd want to make sure it's not going to kick out or anything when we're doing this. So if you're using a kick out, stand off to the side or stand way back out of kicking distance when you're trying to clean them up. And first, I'm just going to go ahead and get it all wet. Here, just lifting up his legs, fine. So what we want to do is kind of get left in here and back this way. Alright, there. Drop the hose. There you go. Oh. So we're just gonna go ahead and get all this wet and it is disgusting, but you know when it comes to taking care of your horses, you know it's necessary. So then we get the brush and we're just gonna start scrubbing. Scrub them up, get them all nice and cleaned up again. Get all this feces off them. There we go. It comes off pretty easy as long as you stay with it. It comes off really nicely and easily. And then go ahead and rinse them over. Again, if you think the horse is going to get kicked, you have to do it a different way. So there's still got some more down here, and we've got to do the other leg. Again, this is all about taking care of your horse, properly taking care of them. Well, they can't do this themselves, so we have to do a form. Kind of like a 2-year-old child or a child baby. Baby can't change himself, can't clean himself. If you leave it there, he's just going to get a rash. And so it's kind of the same thing. If I was to leave it here, he'd lose his hair and he'd eventually get a rash. Doesn't take very long. Takes a little bit. So I'll just off them. And then we'll get it on the same as the tail. Let's go a little bit more right there. I'll just that. What? We'll go back and clean them again. You don't kick. What was that, huh? I'm gonna go ahead and, he just spooked there over something. Something moved. Alright, so I want to get his tail clean now. Yeah. Tail's not too bad, but I'm going to go ahead and clean it anyway. Yeah. All right, that's about it.